Level, and we have a challenge for you, the slang test challenge.
What is the slang test challenge?
So we'll give you like short forms and you will tell us the full form of that.
Ajay, before that I want to tell you guys, I don't know if you can do that, because in our time there's a word which used to be a verb and now it's become an adjective, it's just added to everything. So
let's see you get it the full form.
What's the word?
Oh, you haven't got it as yet?
No.
So that's my 20-year challenge. You should tell me, you have to tell me, what is that word that in my time used to be a verb and now it's become an adjective, added in front of everything.
Nice, small. Okay, so, yeah. Go.
Come on.
What is OOTD?
OOTD.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Okay. So I'll be asking, what is IDGAF?
I don't give a.
What is JOMO?
Wait, JOMO.
Right, come on.
Come on.
What is OOTD?
OOTD.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Well done.
Yeah. So I'll be asking, what is IDGAF?
I don't give up.
What is JOMO?
J-O-M-O.
From the epiglottis, Khalid.
Trying to make it very simple for you.
Thank you.
Any more? No. I'm not. I'm not. I'm इस चैलेंज में बिना पास किए भी हमने पास किया।
इनको
सोचना हो जाए। It was fabulous, guys. #20year challenge. It was absolutely epic. Thanks to you. Yeah. All right. Can I please call upon now your friends from the cast? Would you come up on stage? Could I please have a few more members of the cast from Punch Beat to join us on the stage, please?
Sabir sir.
Should we go off then?
Yeah.
No. आप
यही
रहेंगे, बहुत जगह है कि लोग
हमारे
समीर सर,
समीर
सर,
समीर सर, समीर सर का
सर आप पहले क्यों आए, आप बचा लेते शेर शायरी में. Hi and welcome to the stage. सबसे पहले I'm gonna put you in a very hard position. I like hard positions like that. Let me just tell you about that. Okay? So I just want to say that. The hard position I'm gonna put you in, #20year challenge, in do pyar mein se agar aapko ek chunna hota to aap kaun sa chunti? In do pyar mein ek I choose him with the 9 badams and half of in the whole show. I think he has the maximum confidence. There's one fantastic scene where he has two really big billboards. I'll take both of you on. Awesome. Of course, two shows, you know, in one. Pleasure of calling up on stage the Tsarina of content in this country, ladies and gentlemen. Put your hands together for Ekta Kapoor.
Did very, very well on our app. In fact, it got so much love and it was quite shocking because it was one story which dealt with Indian, the other side of love, which is a woman who fell in love with a married man. and we tried our best to justify all kinds of loves. And people understood the complications of a relationship where in today's time you never get all of anyone. And so I was very happy for our second season, and I think it's even more complicated this time.
I know, Emma, you're loving the fact that it's so complicated.
I really like complicated.
I know that. This is fun. Okay, let's talk about simpler times then, when you were in high school.
I wasn't really in high school. I started working very young.
What do you think about the high school of today?
Extremely aspirational. I think when I see this show, I actually feel it's not realistic. You don't expect anything realistic. But it's such escapism for young India. And I think that's also a big art. Vikas has done it very well. He's brought in beautiful looking people, and their problems are little first world, but they're also real. Because somewhere, you know, you need to escape when you're young into a world where you feel. So it's like, I personally think it's extremely good looking. When we watch the show, sometimes they're in shock at how good looking this crowd is. And Vikas, of course, has put them without shirts in nearly every scene. I'm like, it's like 103 six pack abs roaming around. Priyank is fantastic. He is fantastic. His layering of a character is, it shocks me how good you are. I mean, it's the first big work. I'm quite shocked because Jaya and both the shows are the writer, Jaya Mishra, the producer, Mukta. On this side is my little boy, Vikas, who is now spending most nights in my house. So yeah.
Can we call them up on stage right now? Vikas is over here.
Jaya, please come. So yes, of course. And of course, Kapil, who doesn't look like a director, looks like an actor.
Alright, so tell us a little bit more about the love you have for season 2. Why you want a special relationship?
So you come in just to say hello, come on. I have to say one thing, Parth is has come into Kehne Ko Hum Safar Hai for one scene. And there are more people asking me about Parth than anything else. I am quite shocked. So we have added one more scene. Because then we'll get massacred by your fans.
Fabulous. I'm going to ask you now to turn around. And of course, now the spotlight, though it can never be shared really, we're going to shift it to you. Would you kindly come forward, Mona? Thank you. Thank you.
In the show. And he does that job very well. I think that this show, Kehne Ko Hum Safar Hai, it's got nothing to do with you. It is 99.9% the acting, the writing by Jaya and Mukta, and the direction by Kapil. I think you will be shocked to know how good looking our director is. Please come here. Please come right here. This is the kind of eye candy.
It's a dish. It helps.
Yeah. It's a dish.
It's a good dish. Quite a combo. Yeah. Absolutely.
It's so good. I mean, he's also fantastic. Harshita is good. You girls, you are my friend. Are my favorite. You are my favorite, and you are again going to be a big star. I actually love this crowd, and of course he with his. I have nine Buddhas, I can fight any. I mean, it's fantastic. Why two women are fighting over him? It's very understandable. It's very fightable. Very, very realistic. And
you should respond.
Be like him after you grow up. This is what I want, the 20th
challenge.
That's fantastic. Mona is unbelievable. She metamorphosizes into characters. I mean, in Ye Meri Family, she was playing a mom who was completely conservative, and now she's playing this absolutely go-getter woman who fell in love, made a decision, and now she's questioning her decision. So it's interesting to see Mona in the show. She's actually done a fantastic job. Gurdeep has come across as the most vulnerable character of the show.
Gurdeep, where are you?
I am tired of answering what Parth is doing in the show.
So yeah.
The one thing you add once you're under pressure.
So, like Pooja said, this is the first time that she experienced such a wonderful experience. And I, for the first time, had a cameo role to play. So, for me, it was a surprise. And I went there, I read my character. And when I met Pooja, of course, being playing sister brothers in some other show, and then coming along and facing each other
like,
as...
Hey, Raat ko bhai bana.
और फिर यहाँ पर वापस हम लोग रोमांस कर रहे हैं बाद में जाके वापस भाई बहन बन रहे हैं तो यस बट आई एंजॉयड आई हैड अ गुड टाइम इट वाज अ गुड चेंज फॉर मी एंड आई होप दैट कहने को हम सफर सीजन टू रॉक्स एंड एज वेल एज ऑन स्पीड
crazy character who's always on the forefront, takes decisions, goes against the father, goes against the mother, takes a stand. I think that's a great character that I got a chance to play Vani. And season 2, of course, it's the same thing, you know, thinking whether I did something wrong or was the marriage a mistake. So I think it's a great character as Vani. I'm sure you guys must have loved it. I really love playing Vani and... बाकी तो चलता ही रहेगा पार्ट बता दो।